Hey everyone, it's Colin. Yeah, that's right. I'm doing a video on how to use a center stand on a 2021 Harley Davidson Pan American Special. Seems simple, right? Kind of like how to boil water, how to drill a hole in the wall, something like that. Actually, not the case. So this was my first ADV purchase. I've never had an adventure bike, much less a center stand, so I've never used one in my life. So there's a wrong way of doing it and there's a right way. And because of my pain and suffering, I'm going to show you guys the wrong way, the way I was doing it, and I'm going to show you the simple right way. So hopefully this video will be helpful for you. There's a right way to do this, and then there's a wrong way. That's the way I started out. So the guy at Harley, when I went down there, he actually gave me literally like a 2-minute demo. He says, this is easy. You just push down on this and then rock the bike back and forth and then it'll come right up. Like, all right, no problem. So I get in my garage. And so first thing you're supposed to do, put it in neutral. So make sure the bike's in neutral, what it is. And then you grab your clutch hand and then you're supposed to rock your bike. Now the bike weighs 560 pounds, so it's not that, you know, hard to do that. So you rock the bike just a hair forward. And while you're doing that, now I got to put the camera stand down because it's kind of difficult to do this with one hand. So I'll put this down and show you. I was grabbing this, and you probably can't see it, but it's the thing that holds the seat on. You're supposed to grab this. This is much more sturdier. This is the frame or the piece that holds the passenger foot peg. It's a little bit harder for me because I'm taller. So if you're a little bit shorter, this might be easy, but it's a good place to grab nonetheless. So Jiffy stand is up. So you put that up. And then what I was doing, I was rocking the bike just a little bit forward, just like I said, putting this down, pushing, and nothing was happening. I mean, like, I'm pushing my foot right now, solid, and I was grabbing the bike and trying to use my upper body strength to roll it up. Wrong way of doing it. So I'm dying. I'm like, my arms are killing me. I'm like, there's no freaking way it should be this difficult. So I'm going to show you the right way. We're going to apply the same techniques that we did in the wrong way. I'm still going to grab my hand on the clutch. I'm going to rock it forward just a little. But the key difference in what I was doing wrong, let me show you. So first I'm going to lift the bike just a hair, grab it right here, lift the Jiffy stand. Now I'm going to put it right here. Now before, when I got to this point, I was pushing on it, right? Kind of see with my foot, I was pushing and I was taking my hands. What I wasn't doing is pushing all the way down. It's that simple. So if you ever work out and it's like a leg press, it's like when you do leg press, you feel that resistance. Watch this. That's it. All I needed to do was just put a little bit more pressure and kind of push straight down on it and it popped right up. The bike did all the work. I hardly got a sweat, whereas the first time I did it, I definitely was. So hopefully you can learn from a mistake. And that's why I wanted to put this up. And so you guys could see that someone like an idiot like me that's never had a center stand in his life would be something so simple, but yet so difficult, but I was just doing it the wrong way. So that should help. Now to take this off, all you got to do is hold on to this. Now again, it's a little bit more difficult for me because I'm taller than this, but I'm not putting a lot of pressure on the seat handle. But if I grab this, all you got to do is roll it forward and then just put down your Jiffy stand right there. And we are done. So hopefully this video was helpful. Now get out there and ride and learn how to do a center stand like I did. Be well, and I'll talk to you guys soon.